manufactured by Dave Lane himself, the current NASCAR star.
Anybody want to earn more?
Welcome back to Port Royal Speedway Victory Lane, the Buckeye Boys, Dave Lane! Well, look here, I'll stand with it worth it. It's not going here. You start ripping that thing around the middle, and that's what it's up.
Yeah, it was a little harder than that. You know, we got work to do. I had a lot of trouble with the tire company. I don't know what the heck was going on. You know, our cars are getting better. We got to do a lot of it.
Congratulations, bring it down here and talk to second, third place finishers, the first round.